Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I have this makeup look today in the wedding slash bridal makeup series. This is a mehndi makeup look. So if you guys want to know how I got this look, please keep on watching. I'm starting with moisturizing my face. First I'm using the Good Vibes toner and then I'm using the Good Vibes moisturizer. This gives extra hydration to my skin. Since it's winters, my skin is becoming really dry and I want that extra moisture to my skin. Then I'm moving on to priming my face. I'm using the NY Bae primer, focusing on my T-zone, that's my forehead, my nose and around my nose and on my chin. Then I'm filling my brows with the Sugar Cosmetics brow filler and then cleaning my brows and also concealing my eyelids with the Maybelline Fit Me concealer in the shade Natural Beige. And then I'm taking a fluffy blending brush to blend out the concealer well. Next I'm using the Makeup Revolution eyeshadow palette. I'm taking this orangish neutral shade as my transition shade and I'm taking a fluffy blending brush and I'm applying it in my crease only. So let me just zoom you guys in so that you can see what exactly I'm doing. So I'm using this shade as my transition shade and blending that color well in my crease. Take your time, do not rush. Blend your colors well. Then I'm using this shade here, the greenish bluer shade, and I'm using this to deepen up my outer corners. I'm using this only in the outer corners of my eyelids and I'm taking a fluffy blending brush. I'm building the color little by little in the outer corners of my eyes and then building it very slowly in my crease, very little by little and very slowly in my crease, and then I'm just blending all of those colors well. Next I'm using this shade from the Makeup Revolution palette again, the green, dark green shade, and I'm applying it in my crease. So the first shade we used was number 3, the second shade we used was number 13, and this dark green shade is number 8. Next I'm using the Beauty Glazed Color Both palette. I'm using the pressed green glitter that comes in this palette and I'm applying it on the inner half of my eyelids. On top of this, I'm using a loose glitter pigment. I'm taking a small flat brush and applying the loose glitter there. Next, I'm deepening up the outer corners a little bit. And then I'm doing a basic wing liner. So if you guys want to know how I do my wing liner, I'll leave the link in the description box. I have a separate video on that. You guys can check it out. For foundation, I'm using the Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation in the shade Bronze Beige or Beige Bronze. And then I'm using a fluffy blending brush to blend it all well. Let me know in the comments, what do you guys prefer, a brush to blend your foundation or a beauty blender? Mine is always a brush. It's very rare that I use beauty blenders. I don't know why, but I find beauty blenders very time consuming. Brushes also do take time, but then I don't know why, but I find beauty blenders very time consuming. So let me know in the comments, what do you guys prefer, a brush or a beauty blender? Then moving on to concealing my dark circles, I'm using the same Maybelline Fit Me concealer that's in the shade Natural Beige, and I'm concealing my dark circles. I'm using a fluffy blending brush to blend out my under eyes, that's my concealer. Next, next I'm setting my under eyes using the Maybelline Fit Me Compact in the shade Coral. And I'm taking a small fluffy blending brush to set my under eyes. I'm also setting the rest of the face with the same compact but with a different brush. Then I'm using the Makeup Revolution palette and I'm using the shade number 13. And I'm smoking out my lower lash line a little bit. I've also done my lashes, my mascara and Kajal off camera. That's basic, you guys can do it yourself. Next, moving on to contour, I'm using my all-time favorite, the Max Factor contour powder, and I'm contouring my cheekbones, my forehead and my nose. I'm using a small precise angle brush like always to contour my nose, and also don't forget to contour your jawline. I did it but I don't know where that clip went, so don't forget that. Next, I'm using the My Glam K Play blush and applying it on the apples of my cheeks. For highlighter, I'm taking the Sugar Cosmetics Contour D4's mini highlighter in the shade number 04, that's Royal Rose, highlighting the high points of my cheeks, the bridge of my nose, my forehead, and also the tip of my nose, and last but not the least, my Cupid's bow. I'm also highlighting my brow bones with the same Sugar Cosmetics mini highlighter. I'm using a small flat brush to highlight my brow bones and the inner corners of my eyes. And then for lips, I'm using the My Glam Lit Lip Liner in the shade Basic. It's a very basic nude lip liner, so I'm lining my lips and also filling my lips with the same lip liner. And then for lipstick, I'm using the Insight Cosmetics Transfer Proof Mini Lipstick in the shade Joyful, and then I'm using a dark lip liner to just give my lips a little bit of definition. And I'm just very slightly lining my lips with a darker lip liner, then accessorizing a little bit, and that's it. We are done with the look. You guys can leave this look here itself with the side braid or a side fishtail braid or anything, or you guys can also leave your hair open. So we are done with the mehndi look, you guys. If you guys liked it, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also, let me know in the comments, what do you think of this look? And if you guys haven't watched the other two looks of this series, I leave them all in the description box or on the I button up here. You guys can check it out. And let me know what more looks you guys want to see in this series. I have few more looks, around 3 or 4 max looks coming up in this series. So if you guys have any suggestions what exactly you guys want to see in this series, let me know in the comments. I'll try and create those looks for you. And thanks for watching. Bye.